The God who made the dirt and the dust comes and takes on dirt and dust for us. The creator of the heavens bends them to become part of the very creation that rejected it. And he becomes part of it in such a way that he dies our very death. In Philippians 2:8 it says, "And being found in fashion as a man, he humbled himself and became obedient unto death, even the death of the cross." He became obedient unto death, even yours, even mine.